Once upon a time, there was a curious little boy. Someone told him there is a pearl hidden in his backyard. So, he took a shovel and started digging. And what did he find? A treasure chest. Moral of the story, be wise seekers. I am Jenny, your host for today, and you are watching 180 Degree.
Miles and miles far away, I'm trying to find the right way, but every corner that I take, I'm lost again. People draw me close to them, there are things that trap me into them, but the only peace I find is beside you. And hey, I found you. Sometimes I feel that there is more to it, but I know that you're all I need. And that every happiness is going to follow. No matter how you are, no matter who you are, no matter where you are, but by the grace of God,
Hi folks, 180 degrees. I'm sure all you guys are eager to know what this 180 degree is all about. Frankly, I too am excited about it. So the wait, suspense, whatever you may call it, is finally over. So welcome to the new. Welcome to 180 degrees. The all new series of these episodes will talk about why, how, and when the young blood decided to take a U-turn into their lives. This 30 minutes of highly inspirational, life-transforming talks will put a mark into your journey called life. So guys, let's move on and see what the creators of this concept have to say. So we have here with us the manager of media relations, Zelia. Where's Zelia? Hi Celia.
Hi.
So 180 degree, what were you thinking?
Good question, and I have a perfect answer. If you would see, the most targeted generation of this age is the young blood, as you say, the youngsters, the youth, and a major cause of worry in the families. I'm sure you too must have, you know, if you see around, you will notice that there are many of them, you know, who are desperate for light. They are longing, you know, for a ray. And there are some of them who have not just found this ray, but they also have found the source. And that is the sun. And as you know, I'm not talking about that sun, but I'm talking about the sun. So 180 degree is all about those guys, those people who have found the light.
But what is 180 degree? What does it mean?
Now if you see, for an example, I got a protector. This is 0 degrees, this is 180 degree. So to reach to 180 degree, you need to take a complete U-turn. Same way about the some of them, you know, in the midst of their dark days, they encountered the light that I spoke to you earlier, And when they turned towards their right, they did not get it. When they turned towards their left, they still did not find it. They had only one option, and that was to take a complete 180 degree turn.
Just a minute, Celia. As we have seen in the logo, there is a bulb. Why the bulb?
Obviously, the bulb indicates light. The light, you know, that overcomes every darkness. And this is the same light that these people, this lost and found people, they encountered. And when they encountered, as I told you before, all they had to do is take a 180 degrees turn. So finally, to sum it up together, I would say it is Jesus. He is the perfect, true, and the only light of this world.
Wow. Amazing concept.
Yeah, he's the one.
Is there anything else you would like to tell our viewers?
Definitely. Friends, keep watching Rofe TV. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to watch online. And finally, be there for 180 degrees every Friday at 9:30 p.m. I am sure you'll be blessed.
Now let's see how excited our friends are about 180 degree.
Well, I think 180 degree program is a very good initiative taken by Rofe TV towards encouraging the youth of Goa. I think it will inspire them and help them to live a godly life, you know, to take some correct decisions for their life. It will create some good positivity among the youth, and it will be an eye-opener for sure, and definitely it will be worth watching. So I'm looking forward to it.
Hi guys, I'm sure everyone is excited about 180 degree. Now what is 180 degree? It's all about, you know, the U-turn, because we, knowing the living God, you know, it's about, so for example, you know, when you come across your friends, the people you come across, you know, you see how much lost they are. They're lost into the world. They just go for worldly pleasure. Even some of our young friends, you know, they just seek for, you know, the worldly pleasure. But we here, we know the living God, and that is what gives us pleasure, the peace, whatever we could ever, you know, imagine of. And you know, this program would definitely bless you, and you know, this is something which will inspire you and make you understand how great our God is.
येला त्यांना मुझे जीवितान बदल दला आणि रुफे चॅनलाचे रे जेजू ख्रिस्ताचे उतर चलता हा स्वत मानता की जेव्हा आम्ही हो रुफे चॅनल पोहून मुझे जीवितान जेव्हा ख्रिस्ताचे उतर आयले त्यांना हे मुझे जीवित बदलले आणि हा स्वत मानता मुझी जी तरणाटी भाव भयणा वाईट मार्गार असा त्यांच्यानी जरूर हो रुफे चॅनल पळयचो आणि हा स्वत मानता 180 प्रोग्राम तुम्ही जरूर पळयचो की हे 180 प्रोग्रामाचेर जेव्हा तुम्ही पळतले त्यांना तुमचे जीवित बदलतले आणि हा स्वत म्हणता तुम्ही जरूर हा प्रोग्राम पळचा.
हाय सब लोगों को प्रेज देवा. मेरे प्यारो, रोफे टीवी आप सभी लोगों के लिए एक नया कार्यक्रम लेके आ रहा है जिसका नाम है 180 डिग्री. मेरे प्यारो, 180 डिग्री का मतलब यह है हर एक जवान जो अंधकार को छोड़कर ज्योति में जा रहा है. मेरे प्यारो, ये कार्यक्रम उन जवानों के बारे में है जो जवान अपने ज़िंदगी प्रभु यीशु मसीह को दिया है और आज केवल यीशु के मार्ग पर चल रहे. इसीलिए जिस तरह परमेश्वर का वचन कहता है सब उपदेशक में कि हर जवान अपनी जवानी के दिनों में अपने सृजनहार को स्मरण करे, इसलिए मैं आप सभी लोगों से एक जवान होने के नाते पूरे दिल से निवेदन करता हूँ कि आप सब लोग इस कार्यक्रम को देखें. यह उन हर एक जवानों के लिए कार्यक्रम सहायता करेगा, मदद करेगा कि वो लोग किस तरह अपनी ज़िंदगी प्रभु को दे सकते हैं. ये कार्यक्रम उन सभी जवानों को सिखाएगा कि वो लोग किस तरह अपना ज़िंदगी प्रभु को देकर प्रभु के मार्ग पर चल सकते हैं. इसलिए मैं पूरे दिल से आपसे निवेदन करता हूँ कि आप इस कार्यक्रम को देखें और इस कार्यक्रम के द्वारा प्रभु यीशु मसीह आप सभी लोगों को आशीष दे.
प्रेज द लॉर्ड. मोगाच्या भाव भयणांदो, हांव इतलें खुशाल आसा कित्याक म्हजी भुरगीं बॉर्न अगेन चालेली आसात आनी रोफे टीवी एक प्रोग्राम घेवन येवचो आसा तो जावन आसा 180 डिग्रीज. आमची भुरगीं जायते जाणांनी आपली लायफ चेंज केल्या आनी जेजूक तांचो सोडवणदार म्हणून मानून घेतला. हो प्रोग्राम पळोवंक तुमी विसर नाकात. तुमच्या भुरग्यांक सांगाताक घेवन तुमी हो प्रोग्राम पळयात. तुमकां सगळ्यांक देवाच्या नांवान हांव ब्लॅस कोत्ता आणि हो प्रोग्राम पळोवंक तुमी सदांच हाजीर आसतली म्हणून तुमकां देव बरें करूं म्हणटा.
येस, आय एम सो एक्सायटेड अबाउट दिस न्यू प्रोग्राम दॅट्स कमिंग अप ऑन रोफे टीवी, स्पेशली इनवॉल्विंग द यूथ ऑफ गोवा अँड द यूथ ऑफ दिस नेशन ऑफ इंडिया. एज वी ऑल नो, आवर नेशन इज व्हेरी यंग अँड 50% मोर दॅन 50% ऑफ आवर नेशन इज मेड अप ऑफ यूथ. And the enemy is out there to target this young people, especially in the, you know, various kind of things that they are getting trapped in, wrong relationships and sexual relationships. It may be addictions like gambling, it may be like drug addiction, alcoholism, and And when we know Jesus, we want to see that this young people come into, you know, come into the truth and they experience the love of Jesus. So I feel that this program is going to be a platform for such young people who are going to encourage many others, like many other families, because through their life experience, which they are going to share, it's going to real touch the lives of others, because they are going to share about how their life has been transformed. And it's only possible through the power of God. It's only possible because Jesus is alive and He's doing this work in their lives. And through this transformation, what has happened in their lives, it's going to be a meaningful life, that their life is not going to be empty, but just to show that there is hope, there is a chance. If you have fallen down, no problem, but there is a hope in this world. When you trust, when you call Jesus in your life, that God can transform and make it very beautiful. Their lives can be beautiful and it can touch and bring transformations wherever they go, maybe in their families, in the societies, in this nation of India. We want to see, we are excited to know that what changes has happened in their lives. And I'm looking forward for this program to see how God has really touched their lives, how it is going to transform their families, how it has, you know, their lives has been really blessed, and how their lives has going to be blessing others also. And I wish Rofe TV all the best, and I pray that this program is going to be an eye-opener for many of the young people who are in various such situations that they are going through and they feel that there is no hope. But I just want to see that this program will bring an encouragement to many of the families and the youth of this nation. God bless you.
मोगल भाव भयणी आज हांव जायत्यो खुशाल आसा ह्या भुरग्यां पासून जेणी जेजूक एक्सेप्ट केला. कित्याक जॉन 3:3 सांगता की अनलेस यू आर बॉर्न ऑफ स्पिरिट एंड वॉटर यू वील नॉट सी द किंगडम ऑफ गॉड. हें जेजूचें उतर जावन आसा. त्या उतरा प्रमाणे ह्या भुरग्यांनी आयज हें स्विकारलां आनी तीं हे सोर्गीचे राज्यान भितर सोल्लें.
माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, there's a new program which is coming, which is called 180 degree. Means it's making a U-turn to your life, means the real repentance. As a parent, I want you to listen, youngsters. In these days, you know what we are doing. We are going here and there, going to the wrong sides, wrong friends, and going to drugs and smoking, all these things. Now I want you to come back and turn back to Jesus. All you children, we are all creation of God, the Lord God Almighty. There is no question of any religion or anything, but there is only the humanity, and Jesus died for that human. Everyone, irrespective of every mankind, that's what Jesus did. My dear friends, come back to the Lord. As I was a drunkard in my life, I was heavy drunkard, even I could not go to my parents' place for so many years, 13 years. But one day one man came and told me about Jesus. And that's all. I just came to Jesus and Jesus made me upside down. And it is a really, really a practical life of mine. So my dear friends, come to the Lord. Turn yourself to God. It's our parents' duty, even I feel, because I have two children. I know how I must lead them and guide them to go through the Word of God with the love of Jesus, because we all know Jesus died for our sin. So my dear parents, look at your children, and my children, my dear children, turn yourself to God. There is a God who loves you. Even the things of the world cannot give you any joy, but there is joy only in the Lord. So turn towards the Lord God Almighty, who died for us. And watch this program. Watch this program, 180 degree. And really, I tell you, God will just make you to turn towards Himself. And it is a loving experience with our God, the Lord God Almighty, who created us in His own image and likeness. That's all.
Praise the Lord, my dear beloved people in Christ Jesus. I'm very much excited to put before you to say a few words on the program that Trophy TV is going to start very soon, 180 degrees. Especially very new, we'll hear the youngsters who have accepted the Lord and who have made Jesus Christ the Lord master of their lives, they will have their testimonies before you. I encourage you, my dear young people of God, to watch this program. And the parents, I encourage you, you sit with your children and watch how the Lord Jesus Christ has touched their lives and how they have come to accept Jesus Christ as their Lord and Master. Keep looking forward to that day where Rofe TV will be all set to put before you the program.
रोफे चैनल के दर्शकों का ये मैं निवेदन करना चाहूँगी कि जो नया कार्यक्रम 180 डिग्री जो कार्यक्रम आने वाला है पहले तारीख को मई महीने में, कि मैं आप लोगों से विनती करती हूँ कि आप इस कार्यक्रम को देखें, क्योंकि ये जो 180 डिग्री जो कार्यक्रम आने वाला है इसमें ये जवान लोगों को प्रोत्साहित करने के लिए और सही मार्ग पर चलने के लिए इस कार्यक्रम को रोफे चैनल वाले लेके आने वाले हैं। प्रेज़ द लॉर्ड। उसी प्रकार मैं कुछ कहना चाहूँगी एक फैमिली माँ की माँ होने के नाते कि इस कार्यक्रम को आप देखें, क्योंकि आपके बच्चे जो जवानी की तरफ जा रहे हैं ये सही समय है कि वे इस कार्यक्रम को देखें, अपने रास्ते पे वो चल सके। प्रभु का वचन कहता है यूहन्ना 8:12 में कि यीशु मसीह ने कहा कि मैं जगत की ज्योति हूँ और जो इस ज्योति में चलेगा वो अंधकार में नहीं चलेगा, इसीलिए यीशु के पीछे चलने वाले जीवन को पाएंगे। सही में जवानी का जो दिन है वो अंधकार से ज्योति में आने का समय है। इस समय अपने सृजनहार को याद करने का समय है, इसीलिए जो कार्यक्रम जो मेहनत के साथ जो भाई बहनों ने रोफे चैनल के टीम ने तैयार किया है, इस कार्यक्रम को देखें और प्रभु के आशीष को वो प्राप्त करें। प्रेज द लॉर्ड।
सी यू मदर्स ऑन रोफे टीवी फॉर 180 डिग्रीज प्रोग्राम।
एंड नाउ फ्रॉम द फाउंडर्स डेस्क।
प्रेज द लॉर्ड। हालेलुया। तुम्ही पडतात रोफे टीवी आणि हो स्पेशल प्रोग्राम जाचे नाव जावन आसा 180 डिग्री। 180 डिग्री तुम्ही चिंतली हे कितें काय म्हणून हांव तुमकां धाकटेचें एक उदाहरण दिता। जरी तर एक लायन बॉम्बे सावन केरला तर काडीत जाल्यार आनी हे लायनीर तूं मोदें गोंयान उबो रावत जाल्यार, जशी आमची नॅशनल हायवे 17 ऑर रोड बॉम्बे सावन केरला आसा आनी तूं गोंयान तुजें तोंड अरेबियन सी म्हणजे दर्याच्या आटीन करून 10 आटीन तुजो केरला जाता आनी उजे आटीन तुजें बॉम्बे जाता। आमी समजोया की उजे आटीन बॉम्बे वचपाचो रस्त्याच्यान वो जागो बरो लुगार आनी 10 आटीन वसत जाल्यार वो पाडो लुगार। तर मोगाच्या भाव भयणांदो, ह्या प्रोग्रामा वरवीं आमकां गोमोन येतलें पाडो लुगार आनी बरो लुगार। जायते जाणांनी आपल्याचो जिवीत बदल्लां, कशें बदल्लां, ते 10 आटीन पयले गेल्ले वायट रस्त्यान ते गेल्ले, पूण जेन्ना तेमकां जेजूची खबर पास्टरांनी प्रिचरांनी जायते जाणांनी लोकांनी तेमकां सांगून तांच्या जिविताचेर परिणाम येयलो आनी तांणी आपलें जिवीत बदल जे 10 वाटीन वेताले तेणें 180 डिग्री टर्न जाले आनी उजे वाटीन ते येवचे येवपाक लागले आनी हे पासत तांचें जिवीत बदल्लें। जायते जाण ड्रग्स ओडटाले, जेन्ना जेजूची खबर सांगतरी ताणें ड्रग्स सोडलो, जायते जाण वायट वस्तू करताले पूण जेजूची खबर सांगतरी तेणें 180 डिग्री टर्न मारून जेजूच्या आटीन ते आयले आनी आयज ते जावन आसात एक आमकां नमुनो, एक आमकां एक विट उदाहरण। तर आमी तेमचें जिवीत पळोवन आमचे जिविताचेर आमी लक्ष मारुया आनी 180 डिग्री आमी टर्न मारून जेजूच्या लागीं आमी वचूया। जेजूच्या लागीं म्हणजे कितें? सुर्गीच्या वाटेन आमी चलया, नो इफेर्नाचे वाटेन। जायते पावटी आमी म्हणटा पुर्वजांचे जे पुर्वजांनी केल्लें ते आमी करपाक जाय। मगाच्या भाव भयणां, तो जेन्ना आमी देवाचे बरें येता
तेन्ना आमकां पुरवज लागतात. जेन्ना आमी संवसारी जिवितांत जियेतां तेन्ना आमकां पुरवज लागनात. म्हणजे आमचे पुरवज पयलीं होपीन रावताले, पूण आयज आमी बोंगले काडून रावतात. आमच्या पुर्वजांची भुरगीं पयलीं इस्कॉलाक वचनाशिल्लीं, पूण आमच्या भुरग्यांक आमी इस्कॉलाक घालून दोतोर इंजिनियर केलेले आसात. पूण जेन्ना देवाचे बरे येता तेन्ना आमकां पुर्वजांचे कित्याक आमकां लागता. देवाचें उतर एक्स 17:30 अशें म्हणटा, पयलींच्या लोकांक देव तितलो पळोवपाचो ना, कित्याक ते नको आशिल्ले. पूण तूं आनी हांव जाणा, तुजे कडेन आनी म्हजे कडेन बायबल आसा, देवाची उतर आसा, आनी आमकां सगळी खबर आसा. जायते पावटी आमी टिवीचेर पळोवन, रोफे चॅनल पळोवन वा दुसरे देवाची चॅनलां पळोवन आमी आयकलां, आनी बायबल उपार बायबल ओपन करून आमी पडेलां. तर मोगाच्या भाव भयणांनो, हे स्वत आमी सोडची न्हू, पूण स्वताक आमी गवाय जावया. आनी पुर्वजांचे म्हणटा तें आमी विसरूया, बायबल कितें म्हणटा तें आमी पळोवया. मेथ्योचो सुवार्त मन 4:17 जेजू म्हणटा, जिवीत बोलतात सर्गीचे राज लागीं पावलां. तर मोगाच्या भाव भयणांनो, म्हाकाचो सुवार्त मन 13:24 अशें म्हणटा, पूण त्या दिसांनी तो संतोप येतोच सुर्याचेर कालोत पडटलो आनी चंद्रीम आपलो उजवाड दिवचो ना, आनी नखेत्रां मळबा वेली काला पडटली, आनी ओंत्राला वेल्यो सोक्त्यो कोलकोतल्यो, आनी तेन्ना सगळे पोदवेन आनी दबाज्यान कुपाचेर येतलो मनशाचो पूत देखतली, आनी तेन्ना तो आपल्या दुतांक धाडून चारूय दिसां वेली पृथ्वीचे शिमेर तान ओंत्रालाचे शिमेर पर्यान आसलेल्यो आपणे विचलोल्यांक जमयतलो, आपणाक विचलोल्यांक तो जमयतलो. तर मोगाच्या भाव भयणांनो, जेजूचे येणे लागीं पावलेले आसा. तर आमी जेजूच्या येण्याक तयार जावया, आमच्यो वायट सुवयो आमी सोडूया. आनी 180 degree तर वायट सुवयो तूं चलता, फोटींगपणां कसले कसले वायट जे स्वर्गीय राजाचे न्हय, हे वाटेन तूं चलता जाल्यार आज तूं म्हाका आयकता जाल्यार तुजें जिवीत बदल आनी आनी टर्न मार. म्हणजे 180 degree टर्न मार आनी बरे बरेल्याक भितर सो. प्रेज द लॉर्ड. तर ह्या प्रोग्रामान तुमी जायते जाणांक पळयतली जे आपल्याचें जिवीत बदलना तें, आनी हे वरवीं तुमचें जिवीत बदलपाक तुमकां ह्या प्रोग्रामा वरवीं आदार मेळतलो. देव बरें करूं. गॉड ब्लेस यू ऑल.
हाय गायज, You know, you, by now you must be knowing what is 180 degrees is all about. I'm here to share you a few things. For the last 3 years, we were planning to do something for the youth of this nation. And by the grace of God, we are launching our first episode today. You know, this is only for the youth. It doesn't mean like, you know, other people, other elders cannot watch this. But this is specially made for the youth. And all you youth, you know, I know what you must be going through. You know, most of us may be feeling down. Most of us may be feeling unwanted, not loved. And, you know, so that is the reason that we get into a lot of this, the other ungodly activity like smoking, drinking, drugs, and all other things, you know, which completely mess up our life, you know. Most of the youth who we are showing in this program have gone through the same phase of life, and they have come out victorious, you know, because they have made a decision to change their life. I encourage each one of you to watch these programs and, you know, change your lives. If you feel somebody needs help or somebody wants to give their testimony, feel free to contact us. The numbers are given below. The email ID is provided. You know, feel free. We are there to help you guys. I will also take this opportunity to thank all our production team. All you guys have been fantastic. You have worked behind the scenes. You have got up as early as possible. You know, I just want to thank all the staff of Rofe TV. They have worked so hard, and I want to thank the director of Prophet TV, who is my father, who is my dad, Anthony Dias. He has given us this beautiful, beautiful opportunity to launch these programs. And last, I want to thank the Crown Hotel, the management of the Crown Hotel, for giving us the location. And last, I just want to thank you guys. You know, without your support, this would not be possible. You know, keep spreading the word. You know, encourage others to watch this program, and be blessed.
Together with you, viewers, I too am excited. Our first episode of 180 Degree will be telecasted the next Friday at 9:30 p.m. So if you don't want to miss it, make sure you be there. And remember, not a right, not a left, but a complete 180 degree. Okay, folks, I'm hungry now. I think I better join Zelia. Sorry, folks. Adios, amigos. Zelia!
Miles and miles far away, I'm trying to find the right way, but every corner that I take, I'm lost again. People draw me close to them. There are things that trap me into them, but the only peace I find is beside you. And hey, I found you. Sometimes I feel that there is more to it, but I know that you're all I need, and that every happiness is going to follow. No matter how you are, no matter who you are, no matter where you are, but by the grace of God, where you are, but by the grace of God, you are who you are.